All right, we're back, everybody.
With more Wild Arms Weekend.
All right. It's time for you to bust out those notes.
Oh, no, the notes.
Yep.
Okay. All right, let me see.
Got him up.
I'm looking for the note.
Oh no. Oh no.
Like, I know that I would have saved it.
I hope you did.
I hope I did too.
Well, that's a good enough starting point. That's where I'm headed now.
Go there now. I'm gonna keep looking for the other ones because I know that I have them.
I know you do too. I should have had you do what I do, and I need to take a note and just fucking. I just sent it to myself in a Facebook message.
Many messages, it would have gotten lost.
You send yourself that many Facebook messages?
Yeah, sometimes.
Alright, Meteorite Crater. Who's our next opponent? Let us awaken the foulest of beasts. Trask 3.0? Looks like it. Giant armored bug, Zavorg. Tim can go faster than him. Lilka as well. Oh, crap. I guess I gotta wait to see how much damage he can deal to my party. I wish I would have actually freaking paid attention to how much damage I do. Zavorg is powerful.
I think I found the list.
Okay.
Hopefully this is the right one. One of them is the... is the Agile Mineshaft?
That is one of them.
Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay. So that was the only one that was by itself. I got the other ones.
So is this guy just immune to magic or something? Because Lilka's magic missed.
I'll beat you up.
It's like a DPS check, kind of a thing. Because he hasn't yet to attack me. He's only buffed up his defenses. So, like, do I just have to... I don't know. We'll figure it out. Like, is he just gonna explode once he reaches max defense and I just die? Yeah, no, magic is worthless against him. Unmodified spell. That's gonna hurt. That did indeed hurt. Okay, Tim has big heals, so every time he uses a modified spell, Tim can just heal it out. So we'll be good. It does a lot of damage, but it can't one-shot my party, and Tim can just freaking beast mode it out. Thrall. What's that? How much damage? Alright, let's get Lilka some. Let's get Lilka to start putting in some magic resist on the squad. And then she can just use extend high heal when it's time to high heal. Whole body attack. That was in fact his whole body. Was that heel or high heel? That was high heel. Perfect. Jesus, Brad just took a beat. Boost real gun. Yeah, the optional bosses in this game are no joke. Did I revive Tim? Or did I just switch him out? God, I hope I revived him. Fuck. First, then Lilka should go with extended high heel to top everybody off. Perfect. There probably goes Lilka, because that does so much damage. See if Tim's move cancer can actually do something. Regular attack? Okay. Like to see it, like to see it. Cancels moves this turn, but it doesn't do anything if you can't freaking go. His belly is so tough. Okay, he is out of belly. Schwartzstrahl. There goes Luca. God. God, does that do damage? Thank you. Oh, that's not something I wanted to see. I think I may have gone for the worst one first. That might actually kill him now. No, okay. Even with all the extra ATP in the world, a regular attack is still nothing. Like, I don't know how much HP this guy has, but it's a lot.
$75,000.
So that means I have to hit him 15 times with that? Shit, bro. I don't have enough revives. Ashley. Oh, just not quite. There goes Ashley now for Rizzle. Fuck, why is Tim so slow? Damn it, Tim. Oh, counterattack. Crap. Yay, you rest me, Tim. Does this thing have any weaknesses? Actually, it doesn't matter. Spells don't work on him. At least they don't work on the belly. Sucker. Please hit Brad. Nice. Okay, it didn't actually kill him. That's even double nice. I forget, went to Dark, but Dark can't hurt him! Like, if it hits Brad with Forstrahl, that's perfect, because Brad can heal it up, and Tim can top him off. Alright, claims with the darkness, let's see. Negative zone, let's go. The no more zone. Get him, Leda Salk. I'm calling upon you and your power. Summons can't even hit him. There goes Tim. Come on, Quibbly. Get him. It's not gonna do like nothing. That did effectively nothing. Haven't I hit him 15 times with this yet? Nope, guess not. Eh. I did nothing. Throw as many bodies out there as I need to. Okay, there goes Cannon. Damage. Alright, so I need to buy all the revive fruits now. I can't buy four revive fruits, so that's unfortunate.
That is.
Four revives aren't even helpful here, because they all just die in one hit. Then he just powers up and makes it harder. Like, if I can just get him to not hit Ashley, it's fine. Okay, him hitting Ashley with that attack is actually fine, because I think he can survive that just barely. Just barely, yes. Die already! You are not who I meant! Got him! Oh, Lord! And it cost everything! 75,000 experience. That was a lot of experience. And with that, we got Lilka's best weapon, I think it is? Her strongest weapon? The Black Queen. A weapon that does virtually nothing for her. Okay. Hooray! Fucking Zavor was a monster. Jesus Christ. Alright. That one took like 25 minutes. Alright, until next time, everybody.
Until next time.